If you're new to taking care of your wavy hair and you're not sure how to do the bowl method, here's an easy tutorial. After showering like normal, I start by applying curl cream to the lengths of my hair before brushing through to remove any tangles. And then I start the bowl method by dunking my head into a bowl filled with water and then squeezing that water out, making sure it falls back into the bowl. I dunk around 4 times and this does 2 things. Number one, the extra water creates these beautiful wave clumps. And number two, the repeated dunking helps distribute the curl cream evenly throughout my hair. After the bowl method, I apply my gel by glazing over my ends and scrunching it in, squishing at the top to really get it in there. Next up, I take my microfiber towel and microplait my hair, which is essentially just squeezing out any extra water. And today I'm also using a mousse, so I apply that just like I did my gel. You don't have to use both the gel and a mousse here. Most washes, I just use a mousse. After applying all my products, I plait my hair for 15 minutes to start the drying process, and then I start diffusing. I have a separate video that goes into detail on this. Now, do not be worried if your hair feels crunchy or looks sort of wet and piecey like this. That is just a cast from your products. You can just scrunch it out with some oil, and you're left with super bouncy, really pretty waves. The bowl method is my favorite styling technique, and I hope this tutorial helped.